The meme coin market continues to absolutely explode. We can see one of the latest TikTok meme coins exploding to well above a $500 million market cap. And I'm going to show you how you can find these coins extremely early, because this one was well trending from the beginning. We can actually see in just 2 days, it moved from a $20 million market cap to well above $500 million, basically giving you more than a 20x in the market. There's so many opportunities right now to take advantage of meme coins, and I'll be showing you my exact filters, my exact strategies that I use each and every single day to take advantage of this crazy market, because we only have about 6 to 9 months left. So right now is your best opportunity. If you do enjoy today's video, make sure to smash the like and subscribe, as it supports the channel. When I trade meme coins, I use the fastest Telegram trading bot, TradeWiz. I'll leave the link in the video description. You'll get a massive 10% off all of your meme coin trading fees. They're an extremely fast Telegram trading bot, and they even have access to copy trading and this smart wallet feature, which is completely free, and I've deep dived in many videos. Let's actually first make a few comparisons between this coin right here, Chill Guy, one of the big TikTok meme coins right now, and some other latest coins that are just hitting the market. When we actually scroll in and see the earliest price action that ever happened on Chill Guy, you can see this continuous stair-stepping pattern. We continuously make higher high, higher low. We push above the high, make a higher high, make a higher low. And look at this continuous stair-stepping pattern. If you've watched previous videos, you would understand that I'm always looking for only this stair-stepping pattern, where we make high high, higher low, high high, higher low, high high, higher low. And look, if you were able to see this trend extremely early, you could have even noticed that there was a support to resistance flip at this $5 million mark, because we initially had resistance in this area where we were failing to break above. But when we pushed well above to the 10 million, we then came back, had a 50% retracement in this perfect buyback zone. And then look, moved from 5 million, exploded up to well above 20 million, and it just continued. And see, this stair-stepping pattern is just happening on multiple timeframes. So you can even grab the Fibonacci retracement, go from the bottom, drag it all the way to the top, and looking for something like a 50% retracement, which nearly happened exactly on Chill Guy, and then it exploded from the 20 million up to 40 million, back to 30 million, and instantly up to this $500 million mark. When we compare it to a coin like this, we can instantly see that this coin doesn't have as much potential. It's not making that continuous stair-stepping pattern. It initially made a really strong push to the upside, actually hitting this 2 million market cap, but then look, it instantly dumped down to a $50,000 market cap. We can compare this with Chill Guy. This is definitely not what happened. We got this continuous stair-stepping pattern on Chill Guy, where actually the support was in this area, and then we push above the high. Then we made a new all-time high. Then we made a new high low. We made a new higher high. This is a completely different trading pattern, and I'm going to show you how you can find coins like Chill Guy and not find coins that are not trending like this. The first thing that we do is come to the home screen of Dexscreener, so we can click on the home screen and bring us back. Then what we will need to do is use some specific filters that I'll be showing you. So I first select Solana, because I'm only trading on the Solana blockchain, and then I actually come over to this right-hand side where it has filters. Then in this filters section, this is going to be really important, because this is how you're going to be able to filter and find these top trending coins. Initially, I like to look at coins that only have at least a $250,000 market cap. It means they've hit their bonding curve on pump fund, and overall, they are coins that are beginning to trend to the upside. And we can actually put a maximum market cap. Let's put a maximum market cap of around 100 million, because I don't want to be looking at coins larger than 100 million. Let's put the pair age at something like 100 hours, so we at least know that it's been around for a few days and it's had some time to begin trending. Some other really, really important settings that you could use here is this 1 hour volume, because we do want to be seeing that the coin is having continuous 1 hour volume. Something like 35,000 would be enough initially. So we can actually come in here, change this 1 hour volume to 35,000, and then we'll hit apply. Then what we do is we're looking for the latest trending coins in just the last 5, 10, even 1 hour. So we can see this 5 minute filter, and what I'm gonna do is filter by the top trending coins in the last 5 minutes. And here you can see about 10 coins that are beginning to trend. And what I will do is now open each and every one of them up to actually see, is there opportunity? Is there this strong stair-stepping pattern to the upside, or are we beginning to downtrend? So we can quickly open up and have the opportunity to trade one of these 10 coins if they overall fit my trading analysis. So let's go ahead and open up these coins and do some technical analysis. When I'm looking at a coin, I want to see its entire price action from start to finish so I can overall make a determination on where some potential resistance or even support zones would be. We can instantly see this is not the type of coin we are looking for. Had the major pump to 10 million, but when it dumps to basically $500,000 market cap, it's down 95%, and overall it is beginning to trend on the 5-minute time frame. Reason being is because of this small push to the upside. But when you scroll out, you're literally buying at the absolute bottom. Rather than buying at the absolute bottom, I want to be waiting for that stair-stepping pattern, as I showed you on Chillguy, which isn't super common. So we need to continuously go through many different opportunities each and every single day. Now, this is the type of coin that I am exactly looking for. Unfortunately, we're slightly late to this coin, but we actually see a really strong support to resistance, where initially all of this area was acting as a resistance. You can see continuously through this area, we weren't able to push above. But when we were finally in this area, pushed above, what do we actually do? We use this area that's initially resistance, then access support. See how we get this strong support at this 20 million, and then we get that explosion because we're actually making all-time high, coming back, retesting the resistance, flipping as support, and now pushing and actually using this $100 million market cap as a really strong resistance. You can see just today, it's already up over 5x. Here we're able to find some beginning to trend coins that are only just started trending in the last couple days. There is an initial resistance, so you can see every time we come into this area, they're selling. It's clear that this resistance level, and what we need to do is actually wait for a break above this 5 million. It would confirm that the overall trend is continuing the stair-stepping pattern, and then it would give me a really strong support to resistance flip that, if we were to say push to the 10 million mark, push up to the 10 million, that would overall confirm the trend. Then I would put a limit order back at this $5 to $4 million mark, then look for that continuation to the upside of that 4 million, then sell a small portion at the old all-time high, and then continue to hold for those 20 million market cap, even the $50 million market cap, because you want to be finding coins that not only have this massive volume push, but are also doing this stair-stepping pattern. If we were to actually break anywhere below these lows, this would overall break the pattern and would confirm we're not making that continuous stair-stepping pattern to the upside. So that's why each and every single day I'm opening up Dexscreener, I'm putting in my specific filters, and then I'm coming and opening up each and every single one of these opportunities, because you can see each and every day there are so many opportunities. If we saw this coin just a few days ago, again, at around an 8 million market cap, pushing to over 100 million, it's another massive 10x in the market, but we needed to catch this coin well early, and we could have if we actually had seen this overall stair-stepping pattern. You see the resistance, strong break above, using it as support. You get in at this 18 million and you look for a really strong push to the upside. These are the type of coins and the type of movements we need to see. You can see the massive difference between this type of coin and the others that literally went up to 10 million and then just dumped straight down. You want to be finding ones not only have this uptick in volume, have the stair-stepping pattern, and also fit the specific filters that I'm showing you in this video. Don't forget to trade meme coins, use TradeWiz, get a massive 10% off. It's the fastest Telegram trading bot, and you get access to copy trading and their free smart wallet feature. So this is how I take advantage of the meme coin market each and every single day, opening up these coins, getting my specific filters, and then finding the correct technical zones to actually be entering and finding the next massive 10 to 100x meme coin in this crazy bull market. If you have enjoyed today's video, make sure to smash the like and subscribe. I'll see you in the next video.